My name is Sarah Solomon Kipe. I love Jesus. Yeah. I'm in BID project now, almost 4 years now. It helped me and also helped me to take my children to school. And also it helping the community. Now they have work to do for themselves because they doing bid work. They bid, when we sell, we get money. So they help them to take their children to school and also to get food for themselves. Because Maasai culture is difficult, but we need to follow Jesus' way than to follow our culture. Let the Maasai come to know Jesus. So my prayer is to pray for every Maasai to know Jesus. May God bless you. May God give you wisdom. Come again. And I say welcome so much. Yeah.